So we were doing hyperlinks in HTML, okay? I give a quick revision of the yesterday's topic, then I'll continue with the same. Hyperlinks in HTML. Hyperlinks, I told you, highlighted word clicking upon which you get connected to some other web page. Your hyperlink can be a text or hyperlink can be any image, right? Click on I'm taking HTML tag, then I'm taking head tag, then followed by the title tag. Title I'm taking hyperlinks, and I close the title tag over here. Okay, and I close the head tag. Now proceeding with the body tag. Yesterday I told you that you have three attributes in connection to hyperlinks. And all the three attributes, they are part of your body tag. Okay. So I am taking here body background color as gray. Right. Then I am taking the color of link as white. I am taking the color of a link as green. I am taking the color of B link as red. Clear? Link specifies the color of the hyperlink, which will be initially displayed at the first time in the browser. This color will be displayed when first time you will view the browser view. Okay. When you click on the hyperlink, its color will be changed to green because that time the link becomes active. Clear? Then is the V link. V link is visited link. After you have visited that link, after you have accessed that link, the color will be changed to red. For a very short fraction of seconds, you will observe the green color of hyperlinks. Okay. Then I'm taking here H1 tag and I'm making the heading centrally aligned. Okay. I'm taking the inline style over here. Color red. Text decoration. Underline. Clear. And my heading is hyperlinks in HTML. Then I close the H1 over here. Okay. Now here I'm applying one BR and here I am applying the paragraph tag. Let me apply some inline style to paragraph tag also. I'm taking here font family Arial, right? Font weight. Bold. Then I am taking here color as blue. Right. And I am taking here font size as 40 pixels. Right. These are the properties inline style I applied to the paragraph tag. Am I clear up till here to all? Yes, 10th. Up till here, am I clear? Okay. So type the paragraph over here. Hyperlink refers to the highlighted word or image clicking upon which the user gets connected to some other web page. In order to use hyperlinks, we use anchor tag of HTML. Okay. Right. Clear? And here I close the paragraph tag. Clear? I again apply the BR over here. Then I want to give one more property over here, text align justify. Now here I am going to create the hyperlinks. How to create the hyperlink? Make use of a tag anchor tag attribute href. href stands for hypertext reference. This attribute will take the value of the target web page. The value of href attribute is the name of target web page. Target web page is the web page to which you want to jump. Aapne jump karke jahan jana hai, that will be your target web page. Aur us web page ka jo naam hai, wo href attribute ki value hoga. I want to connect with the page 1.html. Okay. I create the hyperlink over here. Click here to view page 1 and close this hyperlink. Now, what is the meaning of this command? Try to understand carefully. You can have these short questions for 2 marks. Clicking upon this hyperlink, user gets connected to web page page1.html. Okay, I repeat again. Clicking upon this hyperlink, click here to view web page, view page 1. User jumps to or get connected to page1.html. And this is the example of external link. This is the example of external link. External link is a link where you get connected externally to some other page. You are in one page, you get connected to some other page. Okay, to some different page. You are not connected in the same page, you are connected to some different page. That is known as external link. And this command which I have shaded in front of you, this command represents your external link. Okay, I create one more link. I write br over here. I write one more link, ahref equal to page2.html. Click here to view page 2. I close the anchor tag. I close the br over here. Okay, clear to all. Then I apply here. Okay, here I close the body tag. Here I close the HTML tag, right? And I'm going to save my browser view. In documents, I'm saving my page 10th A. Hyperlinks 1.html. Okay. So with this name, I have saved my web page. And let me see the browser view. So clicking on the documents, this is my web page. I'm going to open it. Yeah, all of you please see. Is browser view visible to all? Let me increase the size of it. I apply H2 over here. All right. Now carefully notice what is the initial color of hyperlink. Who will tell? Raise your thumb. Those who are attentive, they will definitely answer. What is the initial color of the hyperlinks? Arshin has raised hand. Yes, Arshin.
Our initial color we are able to see is white.
White. Okay. Okay, mute yourself. Prabhun. Where is Prabhun? Yes, Prabhun. When I will click on the link, the color will change to? Prabhun, unmute yourself. Am I audible to you, Prabhun? I think some technical issue is there. Don't worry, set your mic. You can unmute again next time. As you will click, yes, Janvi, unmute yourself.
Sir, it will be green.
Green. When you will currently click, that will be the active link. And when you have visited that link, it will become red. Okay?
Okay.
Carefully see, I'm going to click on this. Just see the color is green. Jaise maine click kiya, color green ho gaya. And I get connected to this web page. Though I have not made this web page, मैंने ये web page बनाया नहीं है, तो ये ऐसे आ गया. Okay, right? All right. Now I click on this link, the second link. I get connected to page2.html. I get connected to page2.html. Right? So my hyperlinks are working. Clear to all? So right now you have seen that we were on one page and we get connected to other page, right? So this is external link. This is how you are to create external link. Now hyperlink ke kuch conditions dekho aap. One is hyperlink is always underlined, but everything underlined is not hyperlink. This concept I have told you in the beginning also. Okay. Right now in front of you, hyperlinks in HTML is also underlined, but it is not hyperlink. These two are hyperlinks as they are underlined. Hyperlinks are always underlined, but everything which is underlined is not hyperlink. Am I clear to all with this statement? What I want to say? Then, when you take your mouse pointer over the hyperlink, the mouse pointer changes to hand shape symbol. I'm taking my pointer over here. The pointer is not converting to hand shape symbol. So this is not a hyperlink. Third, hyperlinks are by default blue in color. Right now I have given the white color, but hyperlinks are always blue in color. Active link is always red in color and V link is by default purple in color. Clear to everyone? Now, right now, in front of you, I have created the statements of external link. Clear? But these are direct links which I have taken. I have not merged them along with the
unorder or order list. I hope you still remember the concept of unordered and ordered list. Clear? Anybody who can tell me the difference between unordered and ordered? Okay, wait, I will unmute the child myself. Lower down your hand. Let me see who are attentive. Abhi pata chal ja raha hai mujhe. Pushkar, unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
Very good morning, Pushkar. Pushkar, what do you mean by unordered list?
Sir, in which data is not arranged in order.
Yeah, data or options are not arranged in proper order. And how they are arranged? In numbers, alphabets, or?
Bullets.
Bullets. Good. Tarundeep, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Very good morning, Tarundeep. Tarundeep, aap bataiye, order list mein items kaise arrange hoti hain?
So with numbers, alphabets.
Yeah, with numbers and alphabets. Very right. Good. Okay. So, one more thing I'm going to do here. I'm going to add title attribute. One thing you are having title tag that displays the title of the web page to be displayed in the title bar of the browser window. One is title attribute. It will contain the title that represents the descriptive title of the hyperlink. You are not to click on the hyperlink to view this title. You are just to take your mouse pointer over the hyperlink, and this title will appear as a tooltip. You want to give a descriptive, a brief title to your hyperlink. Okay, when you will take your mouse pointer over the hyperlink, it will appear as a tooltip. I'm giving here external link command. Okay, I save it. Let us see the browser view. See, tooltip is coming. Have you noticed? A black color tooltip is coming with white color text external link command. Karanjo, have you viewed? Yes, Karanjot Singh. Hang on, he's in the class. All right. Lower down your thumb, all of you. Khushi Arman, thank you for the response. Okay. Now, another thing which I'm going to do is I'm going to associate, I'm going to connect link with the list, the actual work which you are to do in the project. Okay, I am taking here unordered list. I'm going to take type as circle. Okay, and I am taking the style inline style color red font size 30 pixels, font family Verdana, font style italic. Okay, so these are the things which I'm, these are the properties I'm going to apply on the list. I am having first item li. Clear? Now see here what will happen. A href equal to 10th, my first hyperlink, let me take English dot html. My hyperlink is English and I close the anchor tag, I close the li tag. Okay. Then I am having next is a href equal to science.html. Science anchor tag li. Then I click over here a href equal to maths.html. My hyperlink is maths. I close the anchor tag, I close the list item tag. Okay. थोड़ा मैं इसको अंदर की ओर लेके जा रहा हूं एंड हेयर आई क्लोज द यूअर टैग राइट गॉट इट कुछ नहीं किया मैंने लिस्ट आइटम तो आप पहले भी यूज करते थे पहले क्या होता था लिस्ट आइटम आप जब लिस्ट आइटम लगाते थे उसके साथ आप सीधा ऑप्शन लगा देते थे और आप लिस्ट आइटम को बंद कर देते नाउ व्हाट आई हैव डन I have placed the complete command of hyperlink and closed within the li tag. Though li is empty tag, you may not close it. That is your choice. Leave it. Okay. The complete command of external link, the complete command using the anchor tag, I have enclosed inside the li opening tag. I have shaded the portion, check it. This is how you can connect your hyperlinks with list. List with links. Okay? Clear to all? I just save it. I show the browser view to you. Yeah, just check it. See the hyperlinks, they are coming along with the bullets, circle bullet. Right? Am I clear to all? Click on English, you get connected to English web page. Click on science, you get connected to science web page. Click on maths, you get connected to the maths web page. So your hyperlinks are working. Right? Now suppose I write here 10th a image. ये web page मैंने जो कल बनाया था मैं उसके साथ connect कर रहा हूं See, I get connected to this web page. I get connected to this web page. Have you noticed what I have done? Yes, class. Okay, I have a question over here. And let me see who will answer it. If this is my home page and I get connected to this web page, okay? अब मुझे इस वेब पेज से वापस अपने होम पेज पे जाना है और मैं चाहता हूं कि मैं हाइपरलिंक पे क्लिक करूं एंड आई गेट बैक टू द होम पेज व्हाट आई हैव टू डू I am on this web page, which is currently being shown to you. From this web page, I want to go back to the home page. What I have to do? Who will tell? One who can answer, it means the child is totally serious towards studies.
and quite serious in the ongoing lectures. Arpit has raised hand. Okay, Arpit, unmute yourself.
Sir, you can create a hyperlink over here to go back to that homepage, giving the URL of the homepage.
Excellent. Very right. Very good. Too good. So what I will do here, I will open the coding of this page. ये रहा मेरा पेज, मैं इसकी कोडिंग ओपन करूंगा नोटपैड में. ओके, दिस इज द कोडिंग एंड आई विल गिव वन कमांड ओवर हियर. मैंने बी आर लगाया, मैंने एच वन में एच टू लेकर एक कमांड बनाई, ए एच आर ई एफ इक्वल टू टेंथ अंडरस्कोर ए अंडरस्कोर hyperlinks 1.html go to home page and I close the h1. Okay, save. Right, so let me see, is my hyperlink working? Yeah, see, I am able to go back to my home page. Ye dekho, go to home page ka hyperlink dikh raha hai. Are you able to view? Class, jaldi feedback diya karo. I don't know what you are thinking about. This is the link which will take me back to the home page. So I click here and I am back to my home page. This everything you are to do in your projects. Your project should be highly flexible. Wherever you are, you can go back to your home page. Okay. Clear to all? Okay. Now I'm opening this coding again. And right now you are being doing this list with the link where I have taken the unordered list. Now I go with the order list. OL type, I am taking small ABC. Okay. And same thing I'm going to keep here. And I close here the OL tag. Refresh. See, the bullets are coming now along with the link. My hyperlinks are again working, right? Clear? Am I clear to all? Okay. Right now, you just pay attention here, the portion which I am shading. English. Text. My hyperlink is the text. Can I have image as hyperlink? Ki main image pe click karu aur web page khul jaye. Can I have image as hyperlink? Yes, please come with your answers. Prabhgun has raised hand. Yes, Prabhgun, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. We can have an image as the hyperlink.
Okay. Aditya, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. We can have image as.
मैंने आपसे क्वेश्चन तो पूछा ही नहीं है. How I can have image as hyperlink?
Sir, image के ऊपर लिंक लगा देंगे. जब हम इमेज को क्लिक करेंगे तो नेक्स्ट वेब पेज खुल जाएगा.
इमेज के ऊपर लिंक लगा देंगे, मतलब
इमेज में ही लिंक लगा देंगे. जब हम इमेज को क्लिक करेंगे तो नेक्स्ट वेब पेज खुल जाएगा.
इमेज के अंदर लिंक लगा देंगे. थिंक वंस अगेन. यस छया, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ.
सर एंकर टैग के अंदर आईएमजी टैग लगाएंगे,
एंकर टैग के अंदर आईएमजी टैग लगाएंगे। एनीबॉडी एल्स विश टू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ?
सर वील यूज एंकर,
योर वॉइस इज नॉट ऑडिबल टू मी क्लियरली विश टू। ओके
सर वील use anchor tag, image tag and href, three things to use image as a hyperlink.
I tell you, you all have knowledge but you are unable to express it. ye hyperlink dekh rahe ho jo maine english ka banaya, isko hata do yahan se. image ka tag hyperlink banega, yahan pura path aayega image ka. ये जो हाइपरलिंक टेक्स्ट था, अब इमेज टैग की कमांड, पूरी कमांड हाइपरलिंक की तरह काम करेगी। एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल व्हाट आई वांट टू से? यस प्लीज। ऑल राइट।